Now, breaking news.
We start this hour of Fox 56 News with breaking news here in Lexington.
A crash is causing road closures this morning. You need to know about it. We've got a live look from our crew at the scene. This is Liberty Road. Lex Rex says it's closed between Appletree Lane and the Gatehouse Apartments. A person, a pedestrian, was apparently hit in the crash.
We have a crew on the scene working to learn more. We will continue to bring you more information on air and online at fox56news.com.